is the day to be Flossie Clegg. I say that with my full chest looking like this. Looking like this. Day of my birthday party, of course. Of course. I look unwell. The day of my birthday party, of course, is the day. And we've all, I really honestly appreciate all your messages, all your comments about how impressed you are. I've kept my nails on because honestly, me too. But God knew, God knew, he knew. Today was the one day I needed them to cooperate. See ya. But my incredible nail lady, Chi, she is honestly the second woman on this YouTube channel who's managed to book me in for an appointment. I'm actually just packing up now because I'm gonna be getting ready as well as staying in a hotel just for the next few nights. It's my birthday, I'm 21. I wanted to treat myself to a really nice hotel. I've got an incredible makeup artist who I'm sure is a very, very familiar face. I'll just tell you now. Mitchell's doing my makeup. Sorry, come again. Mama Mitchell is doing my makeup for tonight and I just can't even explain to you how incredible that is and how excited I am. I don't feel worthy of his artistry. And I also have someone doing my hair. We're gonna have videographers, photographers. Unfortunately, another little bit of a stress. Completely not their fault at all. I sent them all the well wishes in the world. My photographer tested positive for COVID last night, which obviously isn't ideal, so I am currently trying to find another one. But if worst comes to the worst, I might just ask a friend to pick up a few disposables because she's amazing. Her name's Beth Morrison, by the way. If you ever need like a London-based photographer, make sure you check her out. She shoots everything on films and it's very like Met Gala behind the scenes kind of vibes, which was what I really want for my 21st birthday. Not me treating this like it's the Met, but really I am treating this like it's the Met. That's a little bit of a concern, but do you know what? The show goes on, and the most important thing is that I'm just in a room full of people I love, and I just can't wait to share it all with you and show you all this process. So exciting.
I'm really red first off because I've just got back from the gym. I am just the world's biggest idiot ever, and it's actually probably the most soul-destroying thing I've ever done, but I deleted all the rest of these vlog clips. Well, self-filmed vlog clips when I was deleting my Ned hotel. I like filmed in an experience. Yeah, I filmed my experience staying at the Ned Hotel, that's the one, and made it into a YouTube video. It's already up on my channel, it was like up ages ago. It's called like Stay in a Hotel by Myself. You can go and watch it if you want to, get a better view of the room and stuff, because oh my God, you will be booking yourself a night there afterwards. I deleted the rest of my files and got them confused with files from that video. And do you know what? This video has taken so long to get up within itself. I was contemplating just not uploading it at all. It's literally nearly 2 months later, but I know so many of you guys want to see it. So I'm making the best out of the situation. I mean, I've got so many other clips. You still get all the vibes, but you know me, I'm a little chatterbox. I wanted to have a chat with you through this process. But yeah, I just thought I'd say that here. I'm gonna like roll on to a video, hotel room tour filmed on my iPhone in portrait mode. Do you know what? It's okay. These things happen.
What agency were you with?
The squad.
Oh yeah.
Presents, I open this little bulldog and like sat for breakfast. Oh. And they just start crying. This is so cute. It's called Mouse. It's on the bed.
Which one is it?
The little bulldog. Aww. I'm trying to convince my parents to get another dog.
Oh, hello, how are you?
Hello.
Nice
to see you. Right.
Yes, please.
the little Medusa. Right, first one.
Yay!
Right, this
photo just looks a bit wrong. Oh, that foot. I've like broken my foot as well.
He's definitely
not
like.
I know.
I'm
so good at heels. I wear like heels every day. So yeah. All right. This card.
Save that.
What?
Okay.
There we go. Woo! Okay, let me get some jewelry on. And I'm going.
You're looking good, boys.
If you plug that and get that in.
Where's that? Fair,
if you get the right angle on the phone.
No deep breaths being taken tonight.
Wait, can you do that again just so I can get it on here and then I'll dip out? Just so it looks like you're taking a pic. Yeah, that's sick. Nice one, brother.
Can you see why it's me now? I'm super tall. I'm like a family.
Welcome to
that. You're so cute. Very cute.
You
say
high five. For the nose.
High five.
No, they're very cute. You're a vision in white.
We look like a K-pop band. Yeah, that's pretty what I was going for, to be honest.
Paparazzi right now.
Like walking around with a tinny. It's
not even a rock. Something's never changed.
Hey, Paul, is that the one there?
It's
P.I.U.
Yeah, it is.
Go on, lad.
Don't you? Didn't know you Usain Bolt lived in London? Where is it? I don't know. Yeah, I found a blind door. I'm a free man, no more. Free man. They're jumping in to get to work. I'm here with them keys, no more. Bitch in my kitchen, she's snoring. They lean up on the storm. I'm making them plays in Delaware. I'm touching my deuce with my underwear. Shoot the fuck, nigga, better have hair. Back, back. You'll trap on the block if you're litter. The trap be jumping and back in the field. They running their money, keep coming. Money. I'm kicking hoes out like a runner.
I'm super, super proud of Dad as well. He doesn't know I'm doing this, he's probably quite annoyed at me for doing it wrong. And I know this is really old fashioned, but the dad says something in the 21st, but I don't care, because I am old. Right. Honestly, just a couple of seconds. Flossie has been a delight since she was born. She's also been incredibly stubborn and independent and single-minded since she was born. So I'm not surprised she's done really well in life. And it has been an absolute pleasure to see her happy with her friends here tonight. I'm trying to get around to see everyone tonight. I can't remember all your names, but I am going to do a bit more dad dancing. Yeah! Before I do, if you have a glass, raise it. If you don't, raise your hand. For my beautiful daughter, Flossie. Happy birthday, sweetheart. I love you. Mum and me love you. And your sister Anna loves you too.
Feel the morning on my face. Ain't a pill that I didn't take. Just a lifetime, cause it's been a long day. Cause I'm asleep when I R.I.P. Ba-da-ba-dum. Flashbacks. Relapses. Camouflage. And don't forget your hashtag. Rucksack. White stacks, you're a dead man, and better rid of that guy. You gonna run game, it don't ever run you. When they bitchin' on your name, you say fuck you too. clues, clues. Cause I'm Indiana J when I'm tripping on a juice.
Let's get